What do you say?
Taking all the shots.
Yo, my bottle was empty, bro. What's up?
Hey, we got Jordan Bell, man. It's gonna come out here before he goes.
Hey, please, if I say anything stupid, please don't post it.
You're on live TV.
Don't worry. Damn, don't worry. It's just you and us.
Damn, look at my little damn. Don't worry about it. These cameras, man.
I love it. Not worried about television, just social media. It's the new world. You're in live television. I don't care about that. Just what?
Isn't that crazy?
I never eat on game day.
Why would you not eat?
I'm too nervous to eat on high school. So. Hey, my God. No, where are you going, Floyd?
You got Floyd Mayweather.
Floyd, where we at?
Right, Money Mayweather, huh? On FaceTime.
Quinn, let me know when we turn it up. Hey,
I love Money Mayweather.
I love my man. That's my favorite man.
All right, the former Jordan Bell. You know,
let me know, man.
Jordan.
Yo,
what's your name?
Champ.
Champion.
I don't know who Jordan
World
is.
World champion.
Who's talking to
me? Jordan Mayweather, you're the champion.
What did you just say?
Floyd, you're the champion.
What did you say? You didn't eat today? You were too nervous?
I never eat a game. Never. That's why I can never gain weight. I can never beat game days. I'm just too nervous. High school, college, I throw before games.
All
I'm
day tired. Long, you don't
eat until 8 o'clock tonight. And that's why people are like so surprised at how much energy I bring.
Right.
I don't know how.
You
I
don't get tired out there. How are you?
I don't get tired.
Did you eat after the game?
No, he's sipping down on an
empty stomach. Take it easy on that shit.
You got to be feeling good right
now. I hit him so hard. I drank this much. Oh, my God.
His clay was already broken.
What up, man?
Jordan, up the moment. Yo. The guys were up there talking at the podium. There was a moment when you were just there holding the board.
Yeah, there you go.
Like it was
so famous.
What was that?
That was great, man. That was like. That's my side piece, man. I see every night.
Yeah.
First time shooting, man.
That's
how excited I was.
You were so excited.
I was so excited. I was like, yo, as soon as I get here, I'm going to bust my butt off.
It sounds like you
shake that.
And I had to, hey. Thank God for KD.
Just one before we let you go.
He's staying.
Tell me about going to UCLA this summer.
With Draymond.
And I heard he told you he wanted you to guard LeBron James. How did that help you?
It helped me so much. I got the experiences to really work with the man. I guess because they guard LeBron in like an open court, like a front type of thing. You're in the park, people call me. They call me JB, two bar JB. I kill them. Everybody plays better. You know, everybody plays better. You get in your bag, of course. You get 24 hours, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, you can just play. So I got that one.
He's trying to go at your head.
Yeah, he was going at me. And I love him. And I appreciate it so much. You know, just a couple things. And so he was going at me. He was killing me. I did a couple of things here and there. Two bar JB. And I was like, you're getting ready for the final. And Draymond was like, oh, I think we won those.
Who cares back then? Who won now?
You got the last lap.
Exactly.
And you guarded him well. You guarded him well in this video. The dude's tough, man.
He's tough.
Tough. He's scoring everybody, though. We're solid, though.
Good. Still going.
Get something to eat. Get something to eat for
you. Right here. It's going to be
delicious.
Formerly known as Jordan Bell. What's your new name?
World champion.
World champion.
World be free.
World be free.
Can't tell.
World be champion. World be champion. Side piece of the table. World be champion. Thank you so much.
See you. Now you're leaving.
It's already
cracked.
Thank you.